fast cars, cash, and bling.
These guys are high rollers with other people's money.
Oh, yeah.
Dirty debt collectors using sleazy tricks to rip you off.
How much have you paid this company so far?
Oh, it's into the thousands and stuff.
And now the money's gone.
Will these people be getting their money back? He paid $1,500 and has just never gotten anything. Do you understand why a lot of these customers are angry?
Chris Nagus unmasks the guys behind the bad business. News 4 is going after greed, Monday at 10.